It's now May 18th, 2010, and we have a bunch more eggs. We've gone from 2, and it appears to be 5. And all's going well. More feathers, too.